Where's Jesus?
He's up here.
It's not forever, Em.
Yeah, but she's got like a hole.
Yes, there's a hole in her stomach. Moving on.
Is that? Holy crap, it's Emily Fields.
Relax, you're not her type.
Hi.
Hi.
Should I have brought more cupcakes?
And in your leisure moments, you Facebook and tweet.
You know me, I like to stay busy.
It's called a summer vacay, Spence.
Man, you spent yours sunning and shopping.
Tweet, tweet.
You're a little loud.
You're a little crazy.
Spencer's a convincing one.
Yeah, but you're the hardest to disappoint.
It's about your eyes.
Guys, I have to deal with this. I can't keep lying to him.
I guess not. I have teething holes in your stomach.
Moving on.
Which room was it in? The chart.
Shh.
Who's in there?
Jenna. Ann, Jenna.
Do you want to see what I found in Noel's car?
No, I can't even see my feet right now.
Yeah, of course it's me.
Well, unless you're Arya's mom, just assume it's Spencer, you know, slutting it up.
Even the doorknob smells like her.
Why are you smelling the doorknob?
Someone in there?
That's just the wind.
Okay, Mona, we get it. You can freaking sing.
Can you walk any softer?
Please, Jenna can't hear us. She's blind.
You
know what I mean.
A was in the lake house when Caleb and I were
fraternizing on my Nana's sofa.
Okay, who told?
You know, it doesn't even matter. There are like 4 bedrooms up there with actual beds in them.
Do you guys see anybody? Hear anything?
Em, we were kind of busy.
Yeah, you were getting busy.
Do you still have any friends, Spencer?
Oh, she can't drink coffee.
Every time Toby calls, you leave the room, your mood changes.
Are you pregnant?
Shut up, Hannah.
Okay, it's like you're here, but you're not.
We get it. We understand. You have a boyfriend. We've all had them.
Yeah, even Emily.
Shut up, Hannah. Okay, but we don't put Spencer, not all of them. That's my dinner.
Shut up.
What are you doing?
Did you think I looked feral?
There's nothing linking you to what happened with Dunhill.
His body's in the trunk of my car.
I've taken empanada.
No thanks.
What do you mean, no thanks? I made these. Eat one.
I just walked in.
And you're starving. Eat it.
And I couldn't stop staring at that little cleft in your chin. Thinking about how I wanted to trace it with my finger. And kiss you.
We were dust in a world of grim obsession.
To quote my dead husband, karma's a bitch.
I have a master's degree in American literature. There is nothing I can't handle.
18. We're gonna blow up. Hannah, shut up. Spence, do you have a jack or anything under the seat to break the window?
I don't know. I'm really bad at car maintenance. What? Just trying to get my spot on the team back.
By doing what?
Well, I was about to show Andrew my cupcakes.
Offer her your lake house. She had some serious FaceTime with Caleb.
My lake house?
Yeah, I've already made some memories on that couch in the living room. She didn't tell you? That's my Nana's couch.
We need to talk about this.
Well, can it wait a half hour? I'm trying to get pregnant.
That is exactly why we need to talk about this.
Fine, talk. But can you do it at a low volume? You're scaring my ovaries.
What's up with your mom?
She's a slut. I'll just go to sleep.
Can't get any hotter.
Oh, if it does, I'm sticking an ice pack down my panties.
You know you can actually buy those?
Ice panties?
No, Aria, ice panty liners.